Gorilla and Teen Wolf 2. No, Jason Bateman.
And this lady won't talk.
You gotta be Jason Masturbator and Teen Wolf 2.
Gotta be the Jason Statham.
The Jason Statham. You will show the Jason Statham the proper respect and refer to him only as the Jason Statham.
Let's see what I got in my bag of tricks here now.
Give me that. Down into the basement.
Down in a hall.
Okay, apparently I can't pick any of this stuff up because
go
fuck you.
Go on patrol.
Your pagan men's betrayal, we need to take a stand. No longer will Kirat allow outsiders to dictate our future. I do not know what the gods intend for us now that pagan has divided Kirat, but I know our only option. My heartfelt thanks to you.
Pagangelo.
Gangelo? Pagan Jello? Apparently I'm all full up on medkits too.
They call me Smello Jello. Are you kidding me? I'm going to give a you fuck!
Maybe I should have bought that recurve bow. It would make this hunting a whole hell of a lot easier.
I'm doing a horrible job saving these hostages, let me tell you.
Not really your job, though, right?
This game has made it my job, apparently. Gotta save all these Sherpa Derpa Dans.
Come on, Mr. Fuckwolf. Where you at, dog?
So polite. He's like, Mr. Fuckwolf was my father. You could just call me Fucky.
Fuckwolf Jr. Yeah, take that right in your fucking face,
bitch.
Be
a responsible adult and only let your toddler watch Fuckwolf Jr.
Tommy Fuckwolf Jr.
Tommy Dickle Pickles.
Tommy Dill Dickles.
Tommy Gwickles.
I found birth control. They need that out here in Kirat.
Let's get him Kirat in here.
We'll get the money eventually. Zooming on these wolves. We at Wolfingtons?
Grinding on that wood.
Guess not. What, I got like a long distance wolf shot these fuckers? Like,
kiss
what
him,
is this?
Kiss him through the phone.
Okay, so there's one wolf, two wolves.
One wolf, two wolf, three wolf, four!
Hey, there's a third wolf. They like eating human flesh, it seems. Now, I really wish I had, like, a better... Can you even hit them from here? There's no way you can hit them from here. No, that's not even possible. Did you snipe them from the cliff where they first showed them to you, or did you run along the side?
I got a little closer, I'm pretty sure.
I was gonna say, there's, like, no fucking
way.
You
go back on my stream and see exactly what I did.
Have time for that shit right now.
Go on YouTube's and GFC.TV.
Do you normally use iron sights or do you just use the reticle when it turns red?
Fuck you.
I love how he's like, every time he kills him, and it's like, dog, come on. What the fuck is going on with this wolf right now? Nobody steals from the Royal Army. Oh no, my loot bag is almost full.
Oh no, my piss bottle's almost full.
Whoa, hey, that was close. God damn it, now I'm full. Fuck.
Good luck this time.
Please.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path. To help his people.
Well, we don't want to kill you, Mr. Piggy. You're probably friendly.
Help, brother. Look at the difference you've made.
I would think, right?
But then you can make a holster.
Thanks, Sabal.
No, you need... I thought you needed something else for... I needed three Tibetan wolf skins to make a holster. I don't need any... I already have two wild boar skins. I'll go ahead and craft an ammo bag.
You're new here, and Sabal can be very...
Craft another ammo bag.
I just wanted to
Dick.
Do my part.
And I appreciate that.
I also go ahead and craft this weapon holster.
I was already making arrangements to deal with the...
Now I need tapers. So sick, I can get another weapon now.
Protect them from what?
I do need one pig skin. I'm gonna get it. Craft me that arrow quiver. Sorry, I'm killing your pig, lady.
Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew will blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time.
Better be a pig.
Not a
pig skin.
Ajay, attacking that
yep.
outpost on your own would be suicide.
Craft me up that quiver.
Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Get on this ATV now.
ATV, BB. Tear ass on this ATV like a real G.
Those wolves were freaking out. They, like, were hitting wheelbarrows and shit. Like, they didn't know what was going on. Oh, auto flashlight.
Ajay.
Yes?
Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh, so I can only put on one main weapon, but now I can get a sidearm because, oh yeah, pistol. Fuck off.
Yeah, stupid.
Well, what do I have to hit this thing with a flaming arrow? Is that what I gotta do? Preferably from the outside, I would assume.
Yeah.
What do I hit it with? An explosive arrow, I guess?
The wolf den? Yeah. You hit it with a fire arrow.
Oh, fire arrow. Well, I have an explosive arrow I was gonna use, but... Well, that worked. I just blew it up with an explosive arrow. Probably shouldn't have wasted that, but whatever, fuck it. On entering this ATV, BB. Oh! Driving controls. Driving shoot, man!
Oh shit, they got an elephant. Elephant.
Yeah, I know my loot bag is almost full. Fuck off.
Well, mine is full, and now I can't even fast travel back to fucking town. No.
Wait, you can fast travel?
It's back to town, yeah.
Man, this ATV, real fucking hard to... I just crashed this ATV.
Yeah, get him, elephant. Yeah, fuck their day up.
This shit is stupid. Fuck this ATV. Better just run. Fuck your fucking ATV.
Elephant said no. Elephant said no again.
She's getting fucked up by this elephant.
Oh shit.
If I get back and the lady is dead because fucking... I'm gonna be pissed. Hey, I fucked all the wolves their whole day. Just fucked up. God damn it. Not even here. Give me this med kit. This shit. Give me all your shit.
Yeah, elephant!
Elephant is your friend now?
Elephant liberated the outpost. Good job, elephant.
Good job.
You the real MVP.
Oh, hello.
First the hostages, then the outpost. Not much of a listener, RJ, but...
No more drinking.
You've done a good job today.
Good job, RJ!
Felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud.
Good, she's good.
You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to pagan men years ago and were struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, RJ. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident.
Oh, how much did...
Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish.
How much do we want to bet that this lady with the tat on her forehead is going to die? She'll first be the love interest, but then she's going to die. That shit is happening.
They did.
Fast travel. Okay, good. Now I can fast travel.
Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started.
Yep.
Just